You're looking at the current two-time Muay Thai kickboxing champion of the world.
From Australia, introducing Diamond Dale Westerman, the Muay Thai world kickboxing champion. Diamond Dale Westerman won his WKA World Championship from Alex Tui by a unanimous decision.
One mission, one heart, one soul.
Diamond Dale Westerman, the unanimous decision winner over Ivel Denton, the English champ for the ISKA Championship.
Yeah, one God, one vision, one flesh, one bone, one true religion, one voice, one
fighting away from his home country, here he is in Japan, fighting the Muay Thai light heavyweight world champion, Tai Kim. A champion that does not shirk training, trains hard. He comes fit to fight. He learned his trade, first of all, in orthodox boxing. Diamond Dale Westerman switched to the martial arts and moved up the ranks to Muay Thai kickboxing world champion.
A glimpse of hope and unity, visions of one sweet union.
Together with my trainer Bryce Birtwistle, we've become an unbeatable combination.
The punching power, the kicking power, the supreme strength of a dynamic Diamond Dale Westerman. Diamond Dale Westerman destined to become a major world champion.
The champion, the middleweight champion, Diamond Dale Westerman.
The good-looking, the dynamic, the powerful, the always exciting Diamond Dale Westerman, Muay Thai world kickboxing champion. A world champion at WKA, at ISKA. A champion who's fought all around the world.
When I'm in the ring, I mean business. And with two world titles behind me, I look forward to stamping my place in ring sport history. So look out.